Gonzalo Montiel is the best player of the season. The Argentinian won two trophies this season, World Cup with Argentina and Europa League with Sevilla. Both of the finals was decided by penalty shootout, and Montiel took the deciding penalty on both occasions. His kicks secured the World Cup for his country in 36 years, and the Europa League for Sevilla, which they win in every couple of seasons. What's your opinion on this? Messi and Haaland will get all the accolades, but for me,